Hello, children, and welcome to Let's Play Icarus Proudbottom in the Curse of the Chocolate Fountains. For the Indie Game Bonanza. So, yeah, let's get Bonanza-ish. We're gonna put a password in. I'm gonna put in Herpa Derpa Lerpa Derp Alerp. Well, that goes pretty far. Go. C-E- what? Nice try, jerk. Oh, fuck it. Nice of them to put that button in there for me. Okay, let's start. Oh my god, I'm flying in this stuff. Holy wow, I can't stop making boom booms out of my bottom. So yeah, we're a man. This would be a magical experience if not for the boom booms. We're a man flying around making poop and using it as propulsion. Oh no, ducks! I better use the arrow keys to avoid them. I will duck the ducks. Spray them with my boom booms, perhaps. Boom booms! Yeah, I can get these guys really good with my boom booms. Boom booms from my bottom! Yeah, this is a flight simulator. I'm using my joystick here. It says arrow keys, but it's totally full of shit. I'm using a joystick. Aerodynamic controls are really good, very realistic. You use your arms as flaps and your legs as ailerons. And you got that little tumor sticking out of your torso there, and that works as sort of like a aerodynamic stability modifier. This whole situation is fault. Oh! Minus 5 points. That was bad. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. No, no, we can do this. Yeah, this is fun. Just lean back and twist the yoke and throttle up the... Whoa! Hey! No, that didn't hurt me. Okay. Hello, little glowy yellow thing. How are you? I'm gonna poop on you. Holy wow! What is this orange thing? My thoughts. Greetings, greatest birdkin. What dost thou call thyself? Owl with a crown on your head? Gosh, a bird with a hat? What kind of bird are you? Good question. I am what the American Indians call a spirit animal. Okay, I'm flying with poop. Wow, I always thought the Indians were just full of shit. Sweet racism. I saw thou fly by from a great distance. Good eyes. Truly, I have never seen a bird fly as swiftly as thou. Thanks, dude. It's the boom booms. He seems modest. It would be an honor if I could fly alongside thou. You canst fly alongside it, mine selficus. Feel free, bro. I could use some company up here. With my clouds and my boom booms. Let us be partners for the duration of your journeys. Checkpoint reached. Cool, man. Cool. Watch out behind thyself. Geese of a vile disposition. I'll get them with my boom booms. Whoa, get away. Whoa, get away. Whoa, get away. Whoa, 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 they're moving kind of erratically. I can't... How do I predict their movements? Oh, no! Damn it! These guys are dangerous. That's right, Goose Man. I am dangerous. Get him off my six. That's right, I'll hit the brakes and they'll fly right by me. Oh, that didn't work.
You dead.
You dead. What? Fuck you. You dead. Why did my clothes fall off? These... fucking trouser-stealing geese. Get away from me. This is getting intense. Okay, I got this. I'm cool. I'm good. I got this. I watched Top Gun. I know how to avoid a bogey. A MiG. MiG model 60053. Oh yeah, I did lead speak and I did it verbally. No, my pants. Oh, you're just gonna have to visualize that. Leech Peak! No, I died again! Alright, okay, no. I'm done here. I'm getting serious. This is it. I'm pissed. These fucking geese eye will not have me or my pants. They may take my pants, but they'll never take my skeleton away from my flesh. Okay, so I gotta get the pattern. It's like, that one's going up, up, down, down. Okay, shit! Balls! No, no, no! Whoa! Hey, cool, I hit the brakes and he flew right by me. Thank you, Maverick. You saved me! Okay, I'm good. I'm cool. Yeah, yeah, I got this. I got this. Oh, shit. Whoa! Up, 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 down, down, down! Get away from me, you friggin' geese monsters! Holy god, they're tenacious. Oh, I think we made it. Thank the gods the brute seemed to have passed. Yes, thank them. Those geese looked honking. Oh, minus 5 more points. But I still got my boom booms. As a spirit animal, I have great magical something. I can transform into Blood Destiny, a mighty katana. What? Cool beans. A katana would be dope as heck right now. Blood Destiny, my body becomes your blade. Whoa! Holy wow, you turned into Katana Blood Destiny. Fuck! Press the Z button to smite thy enemies with my mighty edge. I have a smite button. I always wanted one of those. Let's try it out. Oh yeah! That's satisfying. Suck it! Suck it, ducks! Suck it, duck! I'm a duck assassin! Oh, what the hell? Oh man, I gotta be more... Alright, we'll be more conscious with our duck assassination. Man, this is so much like Duck Hunt. Except in Duck Hunt, you weren't flying around naked shooting boom booms out of your bottom with a katana blade that, whoa, level up biceps plus 4. Fuck yeah, look at these guns, look at these guns! You truly smoked those bastards. Thanks, Jerry. Oh hey, I still can't stop shitting. Yes, I had not failed to notice. You are a truly passionate bird. Checkpoint reached. More ducks, use Blood Destiny. Icarus Proudbottom shall defeat you! That's way more satisfying than it ought to be. I'm cool. No need to go on a duck genocide. Yet. Okay, I changed my mind. Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Ducks and geese? Can I kill the... Yes, I can kill the geese! Maybe I can get some vengeance for them stealing my skeleton so many times before. Hey, buddy, whoa, I got your pattern, man. Don't mess with me. I know your goosey ways. Holy shit, I'm trapped. I'm fucking trapped. I got you. All right, this one here is going to go up. All right, I need to stay away from the edge, otherwise I'll get goosed from behind, which sounds like some sort of horrible sexual euphemism. Oh, man, I'm a goose killer. Yeah, I got you busy now! I got you now! Whoa, okay, I don't. You are so skilled at smiting birds. It's a little disturbing. I mean, you know what? I'm gonna be honest. I agree with you. It's more disturbing than the fact that I'm still making boom booms. I'm not disturbed by that. I must have expelled 10 times my body weight by now. It seems impossible from a physiological perspective. True. I'm beginning to question my faith in the universe itself. Both. In what kind of universe could one man poop so... Well... And is that a universe in which I want to exist? Clearly this guy has not played Space Station 13. Level up! Existentialism plus 1. By the gods, Icarus, look out behind you. Nazis? Neo-Nazis! What the fuck? Is that the Red Baron? And he's got a laser beam gun. I'm not cool with that. Achtung! Das Boom Boom ist mein Grandengeist! He's reloading. Attack the tail. Okay. Take it. Take that tail. I'm a naked man shooting boom booms and I got a sword. Ach, Herr Boom Boom has broken das plain tail krieg. Right. You lost me at tail krieg, which was the end anyway, so I guess that was a good point to lose someone. He's faster than my boom booms. That's not fair. Hey, buddy, you got your laser beam still? Yeah, that's cool. I'm still shooting boom booms. Do I get my sword back? Yeah, let's take this bitch apart. Peace by Red Barony Peace. Ah, das Autoplane is broken, Geist. Mein Gott. Hide. Hide from the boom boom nitter. Woo! Making the booms. Yeah. Oh, I was gonna spray on his windshield, but I don't wanna die. Alright. Yeah. Okay, cool, yeah. I got your pattern down. You ain't nothing. You is a chump. Oh yeah, look at that. I knew where you was going. Ooh, you ain't got nothing. You ain't got nothing. Mein Gott, das ist not Buddhist. My translatory skills were not good enough. Okay. You got half a plane and you're still fighting. The enemy is weak. Der machine gun shooting das Mann Krieg. Wait a second. Oh, shit. Bad. Okay, wait. I got a lease on life. Oh, I should have stayed down there. Fuck. Okay, no. Oh, wait, go up! Oh, that was close. This is not as close as I had thought that it was. Shit, I gotta go up. Okay. Yeah, because look, he's gonna go all the way to the bottom. Yeah, that would have killed me. Now I gotta go down and stay down. Get him. You can't run? Oh, he's fucking on fire. He's on fucking fire. We got this fool. We got him. We got him. Yes! 9! 9! 8877, ich bin go boom! Und now spray some boom booms on you, just for fun. Thy enemy has been vanquished, Icarus, well done. I don't think these guys spoke a word of German. That's right, nipple man. 12 hours earlier? What? Is this a cutscene? Yes, it is. Ring-a-ding! Icarus, Proudbottom residence. Oh, hey, what's up, Bill? It's Bill, my buddy. What? A $5 Chinese buffet? All you can eat? Lo mein, general sauce, pork fried rice, chicken dumplings, sweetened wonton soup, mugu, mushu, chicken vegetable, egg rolls, shrimp roll, stir-fried broccoli bamboo, sweet buns, fortune cookie, 4 gummy slices of pizza. I am so fucking there. I'm gonna eat so much Chinese food that God will cry. I'm driving to your house as fast as I fucking can. And then we're going to eat to the fucking Chinese buffet. Oh, Icarus, if only ye knew, but thou art just immortal. Ye old Icarus, whoa, what do we do now? Ah, okay, I got a new password. I'm gonna edit that out so you can't cheat, fly, and poop. I know not. Is this like sandbox mode? Whoa, what the fuck is that? Holy Moses! Who the heck is that? My name does not matter. Please tell me about yourself. He's shooting wee wee. I'm Icarus Proudbottom, and this is my spirit animal Jerry. So I can't stop being boom boom, and it seems you can't stop going pee pee. Yes, although that is a tale too long to tell. Oh, and since then you've been like something. Wait, you got an alligator? This is total bullshit. Sup, Bobo? Sup. Man, that guy's rad. When I began to pee-pee, at first I was fearful. But it gave me power, like a god. A peeing god. I could rule the skies. I could rule the galaxy. You're mad. Insane mad. Mad with pee power. There's only room in these stairs for one of us, Icarus. You royal fool, Engar. Do I have to fight this guy? I have to fight peeing guy, and he's got freaking laser beams. What the fuck? What the shit? Okay, wait, I'm gonna go here. Suck it. I'm pooing on you. Eat my boom booms. Eat them. I can see your wanger. Boom booms for you. What do I get to fight? How come he gets that shit and I got a sword? He gets ultimate laser destruction boom and I got a freaking sword. Bullshit. Okay, no. Fuck you. Alright, I'm gonna hide behind you again. Yeah. Spray you with my boom boom boots. Now what? Huh? Boo? You ain't got shit on me. You and your wee wees. Oh, there you are. Here we go. Boom boom boom. I'll show you what the boom booms can do. I'll show you what the boom booms can do. We'll meet again, Icarus. And when we do, you're in big trouble! And minus 5 more. Sheesh, talk about a big jerk. It was truly a terrible twat. So I couldn't help but notice that his spirit animal gave him goddamn fireballs and not a shitty knife. I don't think you have the right to call Blood Destiny shitty. You, the man who literally can't stop shitting? I was just kidding, Jerry. You're a good friend. We cool? Yeah, we cool. We cool indeed. I'll get you a monocle someday, Jerry. Then you'll be the O'Reilly Owl. Sweet, I'm driving in my car. Woo boy, I'm gonna eat so much Chinese food. Egg rolls, general sauce, lo mein, fried rice, holy wow. I'm literally gonna stuff my body cavity with Chinese food, and yes, truly, nothing can go wrong today. Laxatives. Yeah. Something can go wrong, or horribly right. Wow, I never knew I lived so close to New York City. Look, the Statue of Liberty. The Empire State Building? Look, so majestic from up here. There's tons of them. There's hundreds of them. Halt! Identify yourselves. I'm Icarus Proudbottom, and this is my spirit animal, Jerry. This is a no-fly zone. Leave, or we must attack. But I can't stop pooping. That's the whole theme. Unleash the military ducks! What? Checkpoint reached. Okay, good ducks with, like, freaking lasers or something? Oh, sweet, I got my sword. What, they're just regular ducks? Like, I have something to fear from regular ducks? You kidding me? I was born to kill ducks with my poop. And my poop sword. Eat it, duck! Yeah, this is not... No, What? Please, God, no more ducks. No, I'm cool with it. Ducks are fine. Just no more geese. Well, you know what? The ducks can stay. Oh, no. How could I do that? I made such a fool of myself just there. I made such a fool. I was not cautious, and the war ducks attacked me. This is so lame. I'm fighting this adventure with ducks. We only had a month of July to craft our defenses. There's nothing cooler I can fight? Surely there's something cooler. Okay, checkpoint reached. Alright, what the fuck? Oh my God, it's President Barack Obama! Yes, Icarus, it's me. Wow, Mr. President, why is he here? Well, you're clearly a terrorist attempting an attack on New York. If a terrorist attacks on my watch, I'll never win re-election. Therefore, Icarus, I gots to fucking kill you! Golly, my day just keeps getting worse and worse. Golly, indeed! What the fuck? No! Bad Obama! No! No. That's not bipartisan. That's by me dissent. Okay, he's flying by. Maybe we'll get to attack soon. What the fuck? No. Oh, no. What the shit is this? This is one of those bullet hell things? No. Not approved. Hey, now! When do I get to fight? Oh, fuck you!
You dead.
I am dead. President Barack Obama killed me in his helicopter. Okay, wait, I got this. This is cool, yeah, I know. I'm gonna head up here. And then I have to dodge his rockets, and then what? And then I just have to dodge his helicopter or something? Maybe he'll crash into a building on his own? I don't know. Whoa, booms! Hey, look, I got boom booms from my bottom, and he's got boom booms from his helicopter, and he actually hit me with one. Okay, we dodged him. Now we have to dodge him. Alright, yeah. Okay, that was fun. Cool stuff. Whoa! God damn it! Okay, we're gonna give this one more try. And if I don't do this, attack the tail now? Huh? I think that was supposed to come after we didn't die, but we did, so yeah. Anyway, if I fail this time, you're gonna have to see the rest on your own. Alright, nope, you missed. You are a horrible shot, Mr. Obama. I bet Palin would be a much better shot from her helicopter. Yeah, that was tragic, dude. You suck! Okay, so he comes up in the front middle there, and he comes up in the back here. And then I have to attack him in the tail. Attack the tail now. Okay. Alright, this is familiar. What the shit? That was hard. Kenya, please stop attacking my tail! What? Hey, buddy, you're... What the shit? He's got fucking missiles? Holy Moses! That was not cool. Did you just napalm the city of New York and attempt to kill me?
You
I am dead. Alright, folks. Well, I'm afraid that that's going to be it for me. You're going to have to see the rest of this game your own damn self. But I think I've shown you enough to show you that it is worth continuing and worth finding out what comes next. In the tale of this guy and something Proudbottom, Icarus Proudbottom, and the curse of the chocolate fountain. Go make boom booms from your bottoms. I'll put a link to download it in the video description where you can find it for free on the interwebs where everything else is. And I'm gonna get chopped up here.
You
join me next time on the next Indie Game Bonanza.